The perfect storm empties a country of abuelitas, padres, hermanos, mujeres, y niños. A disaster that doesn't seem so natural. Waves of wind, damaged homes, hovering roofs made of tarp. If you wanted to take land from a people bent on resisting colonialism, insert McDonald's, Walmart, or the Jones Act, or blame it on a storm of a woman named Maria, who grew up in Spanish Harlem, who reminded us of the Western story that as the rich are getting richer, the poor are getting poorer. Never mind the wealth that ain't so common under the foot of US force, the way loss runs through steep hillsides or rivers swell the veins between vacant towns. We blame the thirsty, but not the corporations that tax water. The shocking doctrines of profit over people. Exploited tunes and tones of rhythm taino for tourists and escapism for La Isla de Encanta. We lament the Borinquen tongue in power outages of Spanglish, cursing the companies of settler colonial conditions. For the prayers and litanies, tears like rosary beads in the sewers of sorrows, where phantasmas sing from the sore throat blueness of blood. The border between refugee and nomad. Migration is the art of fleeing sad songs for blooming in suitcases. La gente fuerte and worn wondrous, we belong. We belong to each other before any notion of a nation. No one will understand the tangled truths of being from here and nowhere. The beaming coqui that still visits in dreams. They won't write us in history if we don't write ourselves. The uncle who drowned in coronas and ham sandwiches, visions of never playing pro baseball, or the aunt who claps the roof of her mouth when she speaks asthmatic and always, always, always high. Who lost six children to the government, or abuela who is always working 2-3 jobs to make up for the guilt of coming to America, and how she couldn't face returning to no running water. And still there are spirits who know every chupacabra has its day. It is time, 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 it is time for us to take the red fire of our wounds and weapon our mouths toward new movement songs. Remember, remember Campo suffering in silence, separated by an ocean and a language yet still free. Free in the love of a people fearless and unafraid. Always, always a hurricane. It's always a hurricane. It's always a hurricane before the grand exodus. Before the grand exodus, the fight for dignity and independence, San Siracho, rattles, rattles, rattling in every roar of revisionist history. Pa'lante, people. Pa'lante, milagros de movimiento, soar. Soar, because if we are to live, if we are to live with the fierce force of knowing anything, anything that is sacred, anything that is sacred is worth fighting for. Is worth fighting for. Bienvenido. Bienvenido a la lucha. We are worth fighting for. Thank you. worth fighting for. The perfect storm always precedes great miracles. And we are worth fighting for. Did you know? Did you know that you are powerful? Did you know that you have everything you need? That everything you need is within you. That you are worth, you are worth fighting for. And that everything you need is within you. That you are so powerful. Great storms precede great miracles. Remember that. Great storms precede great miracles.
They took away my brother's life, man. The thing is, we're not a gang anymore. We're an organization. We want to help black and Puerto Ricans to live in a better environment. You see, I said, down with colors now. Now let's turn it something, man. Let's help our people, man.